Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Diana Sewing Solutions. Now I'm going to give you a glimpse of this dress that I have jazzed up. There is more to sewing and finishing of a garment than just straightforward sewing. Now this suit was actually stitched by some other person, but then it was not. I generally sew for this customer, and because I've been so busy, she's had them stitched from somewhere else, but then she was not happy and then they've ended up coming back to me. So I've had to do amendments to it. I had to pull it all apart and redo the outfit. Now this kind of outfit is a pain to do because of the pearl beads that are ironed on. Now unfortunately these beads were ironed on quite, glued on quite extensively, which meant that taking them off presents a problem where it tears into the fabric. When you peel it away, the fabric is very, very fine and it just creates a hole in it. So the best way to avoid that is to area which you're going to take the beads off, use the iron, warm it up and the glue will melt, and then at the time, same time as it's warm, just peel away. They do actually dig into your nails quite badly, so be very, very careful. Also, when you are sewing this fabric and another piece of fabric comes on top and you're sewing in between the two, it does actually create a hole. So there is a part, something like this. It has like a spring and it bounces up and down. You can use one of these type of pieces where it actually slightly lifts, you know, and doesn't press down as firmly on the fabric, and therefore you can actually avoid getting the holes by using one of these special forks. Okay, so that's one thing. The other thing that I wanted to quickly just demonstrate was the combinations. Looking out for what stands out. I mean, now with this suit, initially the customer had gone and bought this particular lace. Now unfortunately this lace didn't really do anything at all, and she bought it to me and she's like, I've been out and I've bought this lace to put with it, but I didn't find it appealing at all, so I did away with this one and I actually replaced it with a very beautifully matched lace. And then also pearls, just to highlight and bring out the garment. And I've also then gone and piped it all along the sides. So completely revamped and redone the outfit, which has given it a completely different look. So if you're willing to put a little bit of effort into it, then I'm sure this kind of result is not hard to achieve. You just got to have a little bit of a keen eye and pay special attention to details like these.